Okay, world quest event selanjutnya. Yang ini ya, yang bawahnya dulu. Ah, Hammer and Wreck aja lah. Soalnya ini, oh ini buat yang sebelumnya aja lah. Sebelumnya terakhir verse first ini. Little Lantern, Little Beast. Okay, lokasinya 1000. Ini 1000 ini jauh ini. Nah ini yang anak kecil sekarang. Celing, ambil. Dapat senjata. Oke, lanjut. Xiao Lantern are so hard to make. What's wrong? Do you know about to make Xiao Lantern? I keep try, but I cannot do it. Throw the wall, then back around, and then I drop it or it breaks. I drop it or it breaks. I really wanted to make a Xiao Lantern for you. For me? Me? Yes, me. You. Anjir, ini kayak apa itu namanya? Rush Horse itu ya. You always has to look after the tea shop, so we never has any time to play or to make a lantern. But I bet he still was a wish, so I wanna make a lantern for him. I can make one for you. I will make one for him. Ini adalah for you. But I wanted to be the one to make it for him. And I wanna know the secrets of making them, so I can tell you too. Could you teach me how to make them? Sure. Yay. Oh, ngacari bocil. So then the Xiao Lantern is ready, right? Thanks, I'm gonna to make one for you now. How about me? Hey. Nah, ini dia. Oh, bentar, sebelum quest ngambilin investigasi nih. Mayan artifact buat XP. Oke, lumayan. Terus tadi apa? Ada quest random ini. Gua ajar dulu.
Yuk tuh.
Oke, jadi kalau pakai Xiao ini lompatnya nggak usah terlalu tinggi-tinggi banget, biar sekali lompat set. Kalau lompat tinggi kan nunggunya lama, shredder. Jadi kalau bisa nggak usah tinggi-tinggi banget, soalnya damage-nya udah lumayan lah, walaupun ini tadi talent gua kan masih level 1, nggak gua naikin. Low atau high plum, selisihnya 40% ini. Lumayan lah, walaupun rendah atau tinggi. Oke, lanjut lagi. You. BTW ini ngobrolnya kedekatan anjir. Hi, sir or madam. Please put your feet up and please have some tea, and we are here to give you a Xiao Lantern. Really? You the Xiao Lantern for you. Meng. Oh, did you make this? Wow, thank you. This nice man taught me how to make them. Actually, it's one of my first, so I did not do a great job. Do you like it? Are you kidding? It's great. I love it. I was just starting to worry when I have the time to make one for myself. Thanks, Meng. I will find someone to hang it on my door in a bit. Hang it up. What for? Cannot someone in your family help? Satu aja. Well, the thing is, my dad not is great here, so he cannot hang it up for me, and I'm too short, so I will not be able to reach. Rich sama coba sih kaya, R-I-C-H. Kaya itu bacanya gimana?
Rich.
Rich. Kalau E-A. Kalau E-A harus di-unlock dulu biar kebuka. Beli DLC-nya. Rich.
Reach.
Reach. Kayaknya sama aja anjir. Cuma beda I sama E. So if wanna hang it on the door, I gonna ask someone around here if they can help. We can help. Let us help. Really? You sure you don't mind helping? That's great. Thank. Now I don't need to worry about who watch the shop if I went off looking for someone to help. Okay, jadi gua yang naruh ini. Taruh. Buset, bisa gak ini lompat? I'm too short, anjir! Ketemu slime ini. Okay, udah lumayan jauh. Akhirnya. You. This your lantern look so pretty. Thank you. Thanks so much, sir. Come on, you. Let's go and play. I know a great place with the prettiest flowers. This nice man taught me how to make your lantern, and when we get there, I can teach you to. Come on, walk not that be great. I cannot. I need to watch the shop. Even though there no customers, I have gotta keep the place. Speak ya ini. Speak. And span, just like my dad always says. Okay, well, scrap the Xiao lanterns. How about we just go there, have a quick chat, then come back strike away. That's why it's won't waste too much of your time. But I can clean the shop for you. Leave the cleaning to me. Oh, you sure that asking a lot of you. We will be really quick. We will just go strike there and come strike back. Promise it won't take too long. Thank you so much. Ini ngebersihin ini pakai Xiao? Gak bisa, cuma berasap doang. Pakai Ganyu? Gak bisa. Pakai ini? Gak bisa pakai gigi, gak bisa juga. Oke, jadi ini itu ngebersihinnya pakai elemen air karena gua Tartaglia ini Snesnaya, jadi giginya gua ganti Barbara aja. Bukan Shinkyu, karena termasuk karakter Liwe kan. Nah ini sering. Oke, satu di sini, lainnya di sini, udah kelar. Gua ganti lagi healernya Kiki.
Nemo.
Oh, ini ambil. Oke. Ah. Bocil pacaran. Bocil pacaran aja, woi. It looks It looks like the two of them are still playing quest. We don't have to worry. Harusnya ini kayak NPC-NPC yang di Liyue apa monster ya, yang tangannya lambai-lambai gini sambil lompat-lompat gitu. Daripada diem gini kan kayak kelihatannya cuma ya pacaran sih, bukan bermain. But given the atmosphere, maybe we should not disturb them. I'm gonna invest on them. Sama aja ini. Ada tupai anjir. Ada tupai lewat. Yang ini aja lah, I wanna. If we made a garland for your dad, do you think he get better quicker? I don't know. I read in a book that if you stay happy, even if you get sick, you will be better really quickly. I think that you are so grown up. The way you help your dad watch the shop every day, and I'm sure that must make him very happy. But sometimes he tell me off. Stop lounging around in the shop. Go off and play. If you don't go and play with Meng Meng, she will pick the whole neighborhood pair of flower. That will never happen. There so many flower around here. Wait a second, I will make a garland for you. Thanks, Meng Meng. I shall be getting back. Okay, well, once your dad recovered, you will have more times, right? Then I can come play with you again. Yep, I'm sure that will make a quick recovery. What the, when did you get there? Oh, jadi ini diskusi untuk kayak nyembuhin ayahnya apa membuat ayahnya si Yu ini senang. Only just arrive, I hear nothing. Only just arrive. I happy lantern ride. Happy lantern ride to you. To happy lantern ride. Okay. Well, thanks for. Ada tupai anjir lewat. cuma ekornya doang yang kelihatan. Well, thank you for your help. Please take this as a thank you. That say that you should always give people something in return for their help. Let's head back to the shop. Come on, Meng Meng. Yep, let's head back. Thanks again. Okay, jadi ceritanya Meng Meng pengen mengajari itu apa? Xiao Lantern buat si Yu. Terus Yu jagain toko karena kesehatan ayahnya itu sakit ya. Nah, terus yang berdua diskusi bagaimana cara membuat ayahnya Yu itu lebih baik kesehatannya gitu. Oke, jadi demikian world quest eventnya ini. Yap, that is my Genshin Impact gameplay. Thanks for enjoying my video and see you next time. Bye!